Yo, what's up, guys? Nick is here, and I'm playing Batman Detective Series Damian Within. So, let's get started, y'all. Yo, guys, I just made some eggs this morning, and I got some oranges as well. So, right, let's do this. Guys, I'm not sure if I will be able to put a intro and outro on it, so I might just go straight through and just upload it to YouTube probably. So, but I do have a pretty good thumbnail that I'll let show y'all. Hold on. There we go. There you go.
But when faced with a new breed of criminals calling themselves Impact, the direct approach was met with disaster. I had to don a different mask. As Bruce Wayne, I infiltrated their ranks. The plan was to get in, set the trap, and get out. Everyone, Riddler mentioned Harley.
This queen is otherwise occupied by crossing the river's thickness. We are the entirety of our cabal at the moment. This gentleman was someone we picked up after Riddler's departure. Bruce Wayne.
Bruce, was it? Charmed.
Mr. Wayne's first foray into the field of heaven. We've actually crossed paths.
I may have stolen a thing or two from Mr. Wayne. He has so much, I just didn't think he'd notice.
Enough pleasantries. You have the device. Excellent. Harley said your gems were in her safe. If she fails to return,
it's fine. We can start.
All right. Well, let's do this, y'all.
I'm going to extricate the body. Riddler built a secret back door into the security system of his home. I need to scan his arms and then create a retina.
Okay. Lift him up. All right. Bust a wide open. Guys, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna be able to put, an intro and outro on my YouTube video.
What's with the refrigerator? Why would the agency transport him like this? didn't know what I'd be walking into with this group. But I certainly didn't expect it to involve you. You're a stranger to Peril. You shouldn't be here. What gives?
Wouldn't exactly say how much I'm going to take.
Also, the sky is blue. Now you say another obvious thing. This is the game you play. Whatever your plan was, must have been horribly awry for you to end up here.
Yeah. It went wrong really fast, though.
One question. Make it fast.
Did you hear that from me?
Yes, Bruce. Because the world revolves around you. I suppose there are worse people on it.
Have we concluded?
Two eyes and a cane.
Excellent work.
How about this one? Did you miss me, sugar?
Well, John was beside himself.
Was? I'd say still is. So I got one question for you. If you missed me so much, why the hell did you let them leave me behind? Since Big Bad King almost got one of our most valuable members killed today, what happened to change in management?
Wow. Seriously, though. Yeah, it low-key kind of did, honestly.
I think they knew we were coming, because the little rat told them. They was right to beat up this guy before we left to hit the convoy. He just beat up the wrong one. Since he couldn't deliver, I'm taking over the case. And I'm not gonna let whoever it is stop me from getting what I want. This leak... it almost got me killed. So now, no one moves, no one breathes without my say-so. Because I'm going to get to the bottom of this. And whoever it is going to find their inside suddenly al fresco. That make you nervous, Bruce?
Bro, why is she pointing a gun at me?
You have to say.
Don't threaten me.
Careful, Bruce. You're valuable.
Stop, wait.
Excuse me, peanut gallery. You got something to say?
Wayne pulled his own out there. Saw it with my own two eyes. I ain't gonna let a good effort go unnoticed.
Thank you, sir. See? Yeah, my boy got my back, though. For real, though. Thanks for the assist.
It's tough in the trenches. We gotta look out for one. Otherwise.
Hiya, Bruce. Yes, you're clear.
Well, obviously I am. I know just about everything about Riddler's plan. His chest, the location of the job, took the secret to his grave. Now I got his laptop. But look at this. And keep your yap shut. Him and any of these mooks since weakness. It's encrypted. It's like he knew not to trust any of us. Okay, I have to be quiet. I'm just gonna look at it. Crazy, right? So you're gonna help him. Riddler had a beef with his former employees, who are cooking up some very dangerous and super fun stuff at a black site lab somewhere here in Gotham. And what is it we're after? This super fun stuff. You ask a lot of questions. You know that? I've been able to piece together most of his plan, except where the black site is. You're gonna find the location. And when you do, maybe you bro. Again with this treat stuff, bro. I'm just gonna be quiet, bro. This treat stuff. This treat stuff. I don't want no treat, girl. I want Catwoman, bro. I don't want you. I do not want you. I want Catwoman. That's it. I just want Catwoman, bro. Have you seen Catwoman lately, bro? She looks, bro. Speechless, bro. Speechless. Look at her right now. Oh my god, bro. All right. What's that guy's story? Hey, be careful about him. He smoked really looks. That's good, because he looks. Who's ready to hit the road? Who are you going to tell if this is anything that ain't on the bro, I gotta put a blast when he. I gotta put on blast when he said that though, cause I looked sad for some reason, and because I think I knew that I might gonna betray him pretty soon, so it's gonna be crazy, man. Guys, it's early. It's too early for this, but I do not care. I like to upload some videos for you guys. Can't believe this is where he decided to set up shop. It wasn't like him to slum it. I always thought the not the abode of a man who asked me to steal a memoir, that's for sure. Catwoman, you need to find a sword. My specialty. Come on, John. You're with me. Yes! Our first team up!
Glad you answered. We need to talk. Listen about the convoy. We couldn't get to you safely. EMP blast knocked out my ability to communicate with my field agents. I'm sorry. But obviously, it wasn't supposed to go down like that.
Thanks for your apology.
I'm trying my best here, Bruce. I hate to say it, but I underestimated just how ruthless and capable these freaks are. You being inside, it's our best hope.
Well, now they have Riddler's body. It was cryogenically frozen by the agency.
This was a 60-year-old man who went toe-to-toe with Batman. I have some very interested researchers who wanted to see what kept him ticking.
Wait. We got the punchline wrong. Let me start.
It's fine, John.
Riddler's eyes. They're a key to a door that lies somewhere in Gotham. And Harley doesn't know the location. She has to move.
Stay put for now and maintain your cover at all costs. This is our chance to get ahead of this train.
Doc, I'll have what she's having.
The perimeter is boarded up, but it's nothing we can't get.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta grab the core bar. You don't want to know, bro. You do not want to know. Leave before you get hurt, for sure. None of your business. Okay. You do not want. Yeah, we can work this out.
Come on, detective. We can work this out. Just the two of us.
I disagree. Bruce freaking Wayne. Unbelievable. You'd even be working tonight if I didn't eat the extra dough. Maybe this will make me look good with the boss.
Oh, sure. Overtime, right? Maybe. I can help with that.
I'm not that kind of cop.
No. Of course not. It's both of us.
Mm-hmm.
Here. It's everything I got. Just hang up the phone, and it's yours.
Try not to die in there. I do not want this coming back on you.
No problem, sir. I just want to get in and get out. That's it. Whew, okay. Episode 3. Fractured Mask.
There's hope for everyone. I don't think any of us will be rich.
I know we've just met, but somehow I knew you'd say that.
Shut up, John. Don't smile about that.
What do you think of keeping the info on the ground?
Well, not to state the obvious, but it's probably behind a riddle or a puzzle somewhere.
Oh, I call it downstairs, Ben.
Be careful, John. This place is probably a death trap. Follow him, Bruce. I don't want John's curiosity to get us.
us killed. Okay, will do.
Wonderful way to lose your hand.
Well, you say curiosity killed the cat. There's something under here. Some kind of platform. Let me help you out. I don't want you to bend the colorbone.
Why is that like that? I don't understand. This dude again. I'm tired of this Riddler, dude. I'm tired of this man.
Sounds positive.
All right, we're good to go for sure. Okay, let's go. Here.
Oh, goody. It looks like you've got both feet in the grave.
It's like you're standing on it. I bet whatever we're looking for. Maybe someone should stay up here. Keep watch.
Good point. Let's go, Bruce. Sorry, cat lady.
Or maybe you could stay.
Oh no. Harley gave me an assignment, and I mean to fill it.
John, could you give us a moment?
Gotcha.
Okay, let's do this. Let's go down and do the elevator shaft.
moment. Care to fill me in? Care to tell me the real reason you're doing this? Out with it, Bruce. What's going on?
Oh, it's fun. Stepping outside your comfort zone.
Changing it up can be healthy. Maybe there's room for us to finally.
True that. True that.
Sorry if I was a little rattled at the clubhouse back there. I wasn't quite ready to see your face again. You're good. Even with what looks like a piercing cone. Not great or anything. But good. I didn't say great. I said good.
Well, we know. Now it's my turn. You're not really bad.
And what if I am? Maybe I need the money. Maybe I don't. Who knows? The world's a complicated place.
Well, it looks like we're both in this together. As criminals.
I guess so. I guess that's the absolute truth of this moment. Just another minute. We've got it under control, John.
You've got a job to do. Let's just see what this is all about.
Okay, we gotta find something. Let's see, we gotta find a USB drive. Man, the whole computer system is fried for sure.
I heard stories of jobs. Best I can piece together, they're up to. No good is generous. They're scary.
Great.
One thing's for sure, we're not getting any more info on them.
It's always Riddler's laptop. Or at least a laptop.
The decryptor probably works with that as well. I should have come back sooner and reeled Riddler in, but I didn't. Knowing he was tangled up with Sanctus, what he did to Lucius. This is my fault. My mess to clean up.
By yourself? I can help.
Why? Do I look like I need your help? You don't have the code to do what needs to be done here.
Bro, I'm gonna get Rosa right now.
You wanna do this, you know?
Go. Go, 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 go. Come on. Let's do this. John is really taking pitches right now, and we're trying to dispute this madness over here. Oh no. Oh. Golly. Hey, I'm sorry. You just cute, alright? My bad. Really, John? Why did you stop her? Above. Above. Strike. Yeah, bro, I got arrested, bro, for sure. Because she threw me down the stairs, bro. Wow, that's crazy. That's unbelievable. What is this, like a staring contest? That's complicated a little bit. Not sure right now. Not sure right now. Pull strings. I don't know.
Give you a clue that'll lead you right to it. Once you've seen that, then you'll really know who they are. I've learned that manipulation can take on many forms. More subtle forms.
Tell me more. Tell me everything.
Get inside their head. Once you know how they think, you know what they want to know. And you use that.
The doctors and Arthur tried to get in here. Wait, wait, I have an idea. Let's try it out. Now, first thing that comes to mind. Don't think.
Pearls, like a broken necklace.
How poetic. That's emblematic of loss right there.
Yes, it is, John.
Did you know you're not supposed to put a new one in? Do you know what they do? They kill them. All of them. And not because they're evil. No. It's just biology. No one can help what's in their DNA.
Oh, man. I'm worried about John a little bit. A ladder.
Looks like a ladder.
I can see that. A ladder doesn't care if you're going up or coming down.
True that, true that.
Kind of like the universe, right? So what else are we to do? What an illuminating evening this has been, Bruce. I feel like we're on the verge of a break.
Oh crap, the signal's on. Bro, 4:50 a.m. in the morning, bro. Why am I up so early? I need some sleep, yo.
Good cops, and then gave us a slip. Is that all?
I got a favor to ask. Lucius Fox. I know he was your friend. I don't mean to speak ill of the dead. But I think he might have been up to some shady stuff before Ripper's attack on Wayne Tower. He might not have been the man you thought. Not entirely.
I don't know anything about that.
Maury was an arms dealer, and Riddler targeted him the same way he did Fox. My gut is telling me that's no coincidence. Waller shut down any investigation into the circumstances surrounding his death. And that means something stinks in Denmark. They could follow that stench all the way to Fox's employer. Look, just how much do you really know about Bruce Wayne?
He's another friend.
Now, for a loner, you sure seem to have a lot of friends. You might want to start choosing them more carefully. At first, I thought Fox was at the center of it. But there's a hell of a lot more. A Wayne Enterprises security guard comes to GCPD saying he was assaulted by Harley Quinn and her gang. And who was leading her around like a pet? Bruce Wayne. Then I checked the video recordings. Someone did an amateur job covering up the security footage. Files were replaced, time unaccounted for, sloppy. At strike three, he flashes enough cash at one of my officers to get into Riddler's old workshop. Why? Bruce Wayne is dirty and he's dangerous. Waller knows all of this happened to him, and she refuses to let me move on it. So I need you to bring him here. That's the favor. I can't do it, but you can.
If you've got all that, do it yourself.
Fine. Maybe I will. Your safety is slipping out from under me and I can't stand it. I know your friend Catwoman's in town. Got a rap sheet that'll put her away for life. Maybe I can't move on Bruce Wayne, but I can move on her. I should have done this a year ago.
I can't ask you to break the law, Jim.
As soon as I get back to the office, I'm sending out a task force after her.
Oh, man. It's always difficult with Catwoman, to be honest.
If I want Selina, she gets away. Gordon and the police will blame me. But if I don't, I put her in danger.
Don't forget that you're both after that laptop. Gordon might be your best chance to slow her down. Unfortunately, we're running out of time.
Waller was right, Demone. He's acting recklessly.
He's had his power taken away from him. Gordon was bound to lash out. You know, Miss Kyle is going to run sooner or later. It's her nature. How much can you really trust her as an ally? I know how you feel about her.
I trust her.
But can you trust her to do the right thing? You know what must be done.
How did he even get up here? How did he get on his roof? There's no way.
What did you overhear?
I didn't hear anything. I just got here, I swear. Oh, this is just... What a pleasure. It's nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you, John.
Wow. Quite the grip you've got there.
You could say that. Obviously, you have to. I'm Batman. What are you doing?
What's the preferred method of extracting a target? Always rounding in, explosives as a distraction, or, you know what? I'll wing it.
If I were you, I'd get a friend to help.
That's a great idea.
All right. Thank you for your help.
You won't be disappointed.
That's not subtle at all, to be honest, with the laughter. Y'all guys, give me a second. Okay.
As a fellow apostle, I thought you were to wish you once. Vane and I were acquiring components for a device on the black set.
Device?
Yes, an ice explosive for the fire failsafe we anticipate encountering. That isn't the impressive detail. As we ran into interference, I determined I would be more efficient. Smaller versions and employed them as projectiles. Who were they? Hindrances. As you can see, it's been quite successful.
Yeah.
Wayne Enterprises could benefit from my efforts.
We live in a twisted world, Bruce. Better to abide than struggle against it in vain.
One more time, my friend. Why did an alarm go off when it was your job to ensure it didn't?
Hey, come on. I slipped up.
Dangerous time to make a mistake when you knew I was looking for a bomb. You're trying to slow us down!
No! I want to get paid, just like you. You got mouths to feed.
Then, when the police arrived, you were nowhere to be found.
You know I'm no traitor. I stood up for you, remember? Come on, man. We have to stand together on this.
I think Bane's onto something. You're the mole.
The hell, man?
You son of a bitch. It appears your time is on.
Sorry, bud. What the hell is going on here?
Damn it, Bane. Norm. You're running your own investigation? You gonna get little business cards printed that say Detective Bane now?
Why are you complaining?
I didn't get a chance to grill the guy. I'm a trained psychiatrist. What are you? I'll find the rat, and I'll deal with it. You can't be trusted to run your men anymore. They're mine now. Got
yours? I freed them from Santa Prisca.
You just killed one. I only shot him. What do you think wins that recruitment war?
They won't follow you.
What do you want, John?
Right. The laptop. This seems like the perfect time.
You don't know for sure it was him. So now what?
They know the cost. I value loyalty above all else.
I know it was gonna have a tough time being loyal now. That guy.
Just keep her busy.
Or not? The answer better be yes.
We didn't find the location to the black site, but we did uncover the code name for whatever you're after. Project Lotus. Ring any bells?
And what is Project Lotus?
What do you want? Shouldn't you be informing your men they work for me now?
You can't even keep these two from colluding.
Couldn't? Are you kidding me? He's loyal to a fault.
I'm loyal, Harley. Yeah, definitely.
Not for long.
Which is good for you. The mole. Bane's men.
The mole.
Maybe. Can't handle it. Alone. I'm really the only man for the job. Me.
I don't understand no more. I'm not gonna say nothing.
Bruce, Bruce, Bruce. This here's one of my favorite toys. Helps me make boring things into pretty things. Can you be a smart guy and guess another one of my favorite toys? Come on. You can do it.
Why are you treating me like a child, though?
Look at that. There are some ones. I don't know. You two
too close for comfort. So I'm making a new rule. Hands off. Point is, John's mine, and mine alone. So don't play with my toys, or I'll bash in that pretty face of yours.
Albert, get a suit ready for drop off.
Of course. Was your accomplice successful?
Looks like. I'm on my way to meet him now.
All right, business, business, and business. Let's get right to it and let's take care of it.
Alfred, keep the drones on alert.
They're up on the overhead, sir. Don't let your guard down.
He's here.
Oh, sneak up. Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
It didn't feel great, you know, stealing from her. It felt like there was a little Harley with a halo on this shoulder telling me not to do it, and then the bat on the other whispering, just get it, John. Or did you have the halo and Harley the horns? You must run across this in your line of work. How do you deal with doing something good?
Wish there was an easier answer.
It seems like you can't do it very often, or there'll be nothing left.
True that.
I did bring the thing, by the way. Don't you worry. Perseus, I bring you the Gorgon's head.
Okay, thank you. He said, my hands are sweaty. John cracked me up all the time, bro. Oh, wow. Well, sure, since you gave me the laptop. Thank you.
You ever need someone to watch your back? You know, I'm good with a battery. And I have a lot of guns, too. If that helps.
No, not so much for the guns.
You have potential, John. Do something good.
Well, for you to look up to, how could I go wrong? Do you have a cape gun? Because I was thinking of updating.
Yeah, sure. Go to the shop or somewhere. Goodbye. John crossed me up with the jugs, bro. It'd be so hella funny, bro, for sure. Oh my god.
else to come. I guess I was a fool for thinking I'd be safe here.
I'm glad you're here.
Are you?
Maybe we should just start from the beginning. What happened?
I'm glad you're here, Bruce. Miss Kyle is injured. I've dressed the wound as best I can. I trust you told him about your motorcycle accident.
I was just about to.
Hope you don't mind me tending to her wounds. I couldn't turn her away. Not in her condition.
Not at all. Thanks for taking care of her.
You've been so good to me, Al. I don't know how I would ever repay you.
But of course.
I hate to ask, but would you mind giving Bruce and I a second to talk?
How can I refuse?
I'm worried about him, Bruce. I'm pretty sure he's on the verge of a nervous breakdown.
Yeah, I know. And I'm trying to figure out.
There. Good as new. So, you want to tell me what really happened? We both know you didn't get this from a motorcycle accident.
I was ambushed by your friend Gordon tonight. Thought you knew. You and Gordon are so tight.
No, I had no idea. Nope, I had no idea.
No, I had no idea.
No, of course you didn't. The laptop. I know you snatched it from Hartley. I want to find that black site before they do.
The laptop is useless without Riddler's decryptor.
Good thing I brought it then.
Cool.
You have the goggles too?
Not so fast. What are you offering me in return? You know when it comes to me, nothing is for free.
Bruce's plan.
You give me the decryptor, but we will crack this code together. I promise.
Okay. I'll give it to you. But on one condition.
What do you want from me, Selena?
I want you to admit that you need my help. I want you to say, Selena, I need you. I can't do this without you.
Okay, fine.
Selena, I need you.
And?
I can't do this without you.
No, you can't. Thanks. It's been a rough.
All right.
So, what now? Are we gonna crack Riddler's laptop together?
All right, let's do this good air.
Come downstairs.
What's downstairs?
You'll see.
Oh my God, bro. The sniffles that I'm getting because it's winter time. Come join me into my master cave.
thought I'd seen it all when I found you hanging with the sewer rats, Bruce. This place. It's really you.
Mm-hmm.
Rich man and their toys.
The cave shields my tech from surveillance and gives me direct access to Gotham's waterways. It's perfect.
Yeah, but it's so icy. I know how hard it is to let people in.
It's really hard. It's crazy hard, to be honest.
I didn't give a damn about anyone else at all. You're a bad influence on me.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
It definitely makes life more.
Oh, wow.
Being here with you, I came back to Gotham from the adoption, but I didn't expect to find it next to you. It's nice, the way I feel around you, like I can be better.
You can. Girl, honestly, I do. I want you, girl. What do you mean?
Hold that thought. Is that what I think it is? What is my stuff doing on display in your cave alongside mementos of the psychopaths you've locked up? Not that you're normal by any stretch of the imagination, but there I am. Right next to Harvey Dent. This has got to be good.
No, you're right. In hindsight, it's insensitive at best.
I appreciate your apology. Hold on to it. You look kind of nice there.
All right, we got the laptop. Let's get it uploaded. All right.
Tifa 2 is thank you.
Okay.
Whenever you have a moment, I have something to show you.
The back computer will scan for viruses and other safeguards before we can have access to the data.
All right, let's meet Alfred and Omri.
Occupied. At any rate, your contacts now have the capability to detect heat signatures. Cold, too, because with Mr. Freeze, you'll never know.
Thanks. I'm sure it'll come in handy.
I'm impressed you felt close enough to someone to welcome them into the Batcave. I'm curious to know why. What is it about her? Not that I'm judging. This seems like her area of expertise, and I believe she needed your help just as much.
It's done. Sounds like a is safe.
Okay, well, seems like Alfred is fine with me right now at the moment. Probably everything, to be honest.
Patient 843, 10 milligram injection at 0.01%. Patient 844, 10 milligram injection at 0.015% solution.
Human test subjects? Looks like they're injecting some kind of serum into them. The fools think they're safe. They're stupider than I thought if they think I would ever forget what they did. If they think I would ever forgive, I'm closing in on them now. I know who their supplier is, and that means I know where they've moved their twisted operation. They're in Gotham, hiding in plain sight. Well, not for long. E. Okay. Riddler has been talking about the location of the black site. His obsession with data left us an incredibly thorough paper trail. Look at these manifests. Booty spa. Strange place for equilibrium. Virus incubators. This must be what Riddler means by hiding in plain sight. My God. Some kind of viral agent from the looks of things. A biological weapon. This is what Harley wants.
The agency. Don't you work with them?
Amanda Waller. She runs the agency.
Sounds like you all have a phone call.
Yep. For sure, though. Let's do this together. It looks like that me and Selena are on good terms. So, that's always good. Bro, she looks so good on this season than season one. Like, bro, it's so fascinating, dude. 9:45. Golly, I've been up for hours, bro.
What are you doing? Running late today? I expected you earlier. I needed to talk to you, but you only have yourself to blame for this.
Whoa, what is going on? Hold on. What's going on, guys? I didn't do nothing.
You're under arrest. For armed robbery, murder, and criminal conspiracy to commit a terrorist
act. Bro, this is a bullcrap. What?
Right to remain silent. What you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. The right to an
your
shut your mouth and stay down.
This is ridiculous, y'all.
Thanks for the call, Miss Fox. You've done a good thing.
I look to you for answers, for comfort after my father's death. Instead, you're running with a new crowd. Criminals? I hope you understand why I had to do this. It makes me question everything you've told me my entire life.
Look, I get it. I don't like it, but I get it. You did what you had to do. I don't blame you.
Okay. I'm glad you can see it that way.
What in the... Director Waller?
Uncuff Mr. Wayne right now, or you'll spend the rest of your life as a meter maid.
Gotta do what you gotta do, bro. You can't touch me, bro.
Mr. Wayne is under agency.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
One day, you're gonna run out of favors.
You, bro.
You should listen to Waller. You can't touch me.
Say, officers, please.
I mean, you can't. Like, she literally just told him to let me go. Probably soon. You can probably put me in cell soon as I get done with being Batman, alright? Alright? Okay. Wow, well.
Excuse me?
You tested me. This is what happens.
Damn it, Waller. You can't do this.
It's well within my power, and you know it.
Jim, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that this Ari...
Screw you. You just gave Gotham to
me. Enough! You're ignoring direct federal orders. Time to go, Jim.
I mean, I didn't give Gotham to her. It's just kind of complicated right now. God.
I apologize for everything. Calling the cops was a bunch.
Well, you wanted a chance to talk to me, so here it is. Talk.
I just don't understand how you got tied up in all this. The agency? If I had known you were... What are you doing with them?
It's classified. I'm sorry, Tiff. I can't say.
I guess I understand. Whatever this is, whatever you're doing. I see now, though. This is why he's dead. He was involved in whatever you're doing. This work you're doing seems incredibly dangerous. But there's something I don't get. Why you? I mean, no offense, but you're just...
I can't tell you. I'm sorry.
Damn it. I tried time and time again. But this was the last.
Tiffany.
I'm just saying we might be pushing him too hard. He's capable, and he knows how to cover his tracks. Our only path forward is through Wayne. Let's get to it then.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I couldn't tell her because, you know, I don't want her to die or get in trouble because of me, you know?
Years ago, I was brought in to rectify the agency's past mistakes or failing them. One mess in particular dealt with Black Ops experiments. Human subjects. The kind of amoral science that makes your skin.
Sanctus.
They were a division that was shut down. Evidently, they went underground.
This is our worst-case scenario. With Sanctus off the leash, this research poses a global threat. If I'd known where they set up their den, I would have taken them out years ago.
I don't buy it, Amanda. What do they call you? A wall? You're not one to let things slip through the cracks.
It's terrible on my part. I know. Whatever has been inspiring. they're going to regret it. This whole situation, it's given me an idea. I can't put an edge within 1,000 yards of that place without them starting a war or blowing up the entire block just to cover their tracks. We know it's tricky, but leading Harley and her gang into Sanctus might allow the two problems to take care of themselves. They have Red Lou's info. They have a way in. And you're undercover with them. At least with Sanctus and the Pact at each other's throats, the agency can act quickly, clean up, and minimize casualties. It's unorthodox, but a strike like this will be damaged from spilling onto Gotham's streets.
Makes sense. Why endanger anyone else when I have my own personal wrecking crew?
My thoughts, exactly. For now, just go and check this place out. Right now, as yourself. Don't want them to know Batman is on the team.
Yep.
Yep.
I do.
Keep me in the loop so I know what my team and I might be facing when it goes down. Defense and security, whatever.
Their lives are in your hands, Bruce.
As well as the fate of this city. I know you might have reservations about working with Harvey McCoy.
So.
While you were at the office, I did some basic online research for the Bodhi Spa.
Excellent. What's the verdict?
According to reviews, it truly seems to be a fully functioning business. Not just a front.
Couldn't tell from the service entrance.
They offer rather popular high-end massages and have an active social media feed. It's a 24-hour business, Bruce. There are customers going in and out at all times.
Initiate the feed of my contacts to Waller. Let her know I'm here.
At once.
I need to see what you're up against.
Good idea. Remember, you're able to toggle the thermal imaging in your lenses. I'm signing off while you speak with Director Waller. Be careful.
Thanks, Al. Waller?
On the line, Bruce.
I'm here. I'll let you know if I find anything interesting.
Caution is key, Bruce. This situation is a spark away from a wildfire.
I'll keep that in mind. That access door is connected to the spa. There are still traces of heat signatures. Someone was here recently. Maybe guards.
Man.
The real lab must be underground. Sanctus has been invaded in Gotham this entire time.
They burrow under your skin and hold them from the inside out. This is why I'm willing to let these criminals be the tip of the spear. Dangerous and expendable. My favorite adjectives. That's some top-notch field work, Bruce. I know being undercover's been tough, but you just need to maintain it for the long. Get inside.
Why would a billionaire be skulking around in a filthy alley? Carefully inspecting every detail, almost as if performing reconnaissance.
I could ask you the same.
Oh, I'm not skulking. I have a very deliberate purpose.
Is that so?
Something about the look on your face as you left. So, determined. Yes, I had a sense you would lead me to something interesting. Project Lotus. This is the secret you and Harley had. Where are we, Bruce? What is this place? And do your best to be honest.
This is it. The Black Site Rhythm.
This is what Harley was trying to keep secret. She didn't know. Strange that you're here after a run-in with GCPD in an alleyway with the other rats. Finding you in this duplicitous position while we have a mole problem. That it does not look good for you, my friend. When you wake up, you can tell Harley that you led me right to her conspiracy. Wake up.
This headbutt crap, bro. He's always knocking me out for no reason. Dang. Old 5 points, 6:30 PM. This is ridiculous, dude. Bro, come on, chill.
Wayne was right under your nose. I tracked Wayne to the location of the black site. He had
sent Wayne to scout it. So lower your team.
See?
It was the final piece of the puzzle, and now we got it. We'll get your boys ready. We move on the site ASAP. And don't worry your pretty little head about our rat problem. I got it. And Wayne, tell Freeze to get one of them popsicle makers ready. You're not going anywhere. You're right here.
And I can't even leave. Bro, Bane is always snitching on somebody for no reason. I do not understand that. Like, leave me alone, bro.
Someone lied to him, betrayed him, he ended him. Think he was onto something with that idea? Show no mercy, take no apologies, that sort of thing.
There's always an answer. Killing someone isn't an answer.
The son of Thomas Wayne shies away from spilling blood. You are who I think you are, Bruce.
Who do you think?
Man out to prove to the story I should know. Hidden depths, secrets you don't want me to see.
There's nothing wrong.
You're a simple man. You know,
yeah, I bet he was. Shoot. Shoot.
My dad made me feel safe.
That's disturbing.
It's kind of a disturbing song.
Well, my dad was kind of a disturbing. No, he's just a family back at school. Things will be someday. In fact, you being like my dad, that's why I got such a soft spot for you.
Oh, you do?
You found me the black side, didn't you? You're not a bad guy. I mean, you're rotten like the rest of us. But you actually care for some people. Like that girl. What's her face? Brittany? No. Tiffany. I remember. Early 20s. Fresh faced and optimistic.
Are you threatening her?
Oh, take it down a notch, Wayne. Your friend is safe. Your job to keep her that way. Yeah, friends are great. Except when you have to lose them. Laptop's gone.
What are you?
Yeah, Shaka. We have a turncoat. I've interviewed just about everyone in the place. Except maybe. Motsu. Smash. That only leaves the two people I haven't cleared. You?
It could be John. It could be John.
Yes, I cleared John. You think that guy's capable of lying to me? But if you really want to, you can ask him yourself.
John, you little weasel, bro. You know damn well that you stole the computer. Yeah, me either. No. But you stole the laptop. Bruh. Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, I did ask him to go get it. Yeah, she's crazy. How could she possibly know? It could be you, bro. This is not good, dude. You have to be responsible because you're the one who stole it. Wow, this is stupid. It was me. It was all me. I'm gonna sacrifice myself. Because I'm Batman, yo. I'm sorry. I had to do what I had to do. For the greater good. Man, this is, man, I swear, bro. Man.
Well, Bruce, it's been fun. Bane, get him.
Do not touch me. Get off of me. Just literally just throw me to the... He just threw me in an icebox machine. What the freak was that for? Yeah. I can still help you. Oh, that's sweet of you, John. Please let me go. I ain't do nothing wrong. Please let me go. Pretty please. What kind of... What? You two-faced little... Oh my god. No! No. The machine is getting frosted... By the minute. No! That's some bunch of bullfish right there, bro. Oh my god. Man. Alright, guys. That was episode 3, Fractured Mask. Batman, the Telltale series, The Enemy Within. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. I don't know if I could try to put a intro and outro for this video. So, yeah, guys, feel free to give me 5 likes. Please share, comment, subscribe. And yeah, guys, I'll see you on the next video. Until next time, your boy's out. Peace.